Okay, 2.1.16, 1 plus I to the fourth power. What I did is I just separated it into 1 plus I squared times 1 plus I squared. And then just remember that I squared is negative 1. Simplify, and you're done.